Alright guys, Bilam here, back with more BC Mirage. I did take a look at the trophy list, and I'm definitely not getting the platinum. I could not give a shit enough to do all the stuff that's required for the platinum. But, we might still do, like, all the missions and that sort of thing, so. Alright, we're doing the side quest here. Just assassinating the state official. He's in the prison, so that's great. I literally just came from here.
This is the place. I need your help, my friend.
That's literally him? Okay.
There he is. Some freed prisoners might take it. It is done.
Won't take long!
Done to perfection. Time to leave.
Oh fuck. Okay. Well, that was kind of dumb. I thought I was out. I didn't realize I was still in the thing. Knife recovery. That would be helpful. Oh, wait, what? I have 4 skill points? Oh, I didn't realize that. That costs 4 skill points. Alright, I think we'll get that then. Oh, wait, did I misread that? That took 3? Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, wait, you can reset? Oh, I didn't realize that. Okay, that's cool. I do like that. Would it be worth it? This is a skill that I really would like. I do really want... This is only 3. I need 5, right? Yeah, so I don't have enough. But I think I might reset things if I get, like, another skill point. Something else in this area. It's one of these. There it is. Fuck. Yeah, that mission. Let's just go back there. The located minimum. Okay, well, that's kind of convenient. Yeah, like, if I... Because again, there's things I'm missing here. I don't know where they are. The enigmas. The chests. Is that it? What is that? It's not even in this area. But we'll do the mission.
I need your help, my friend. Heavily in my hand.
Okay.
What is it, I wonder?
I guess that's a thing.
What do you see?
That's also in there. Okay. What does he have again?
Greetings.
Well met, sir.
What have you got today?
Cosmetic?
Lots to peruse, I assure you.
So this is just a tailor, right? Oh, hoods. Okay.
Better.
Or outfits, I guess, technically. Is that worth it?
Protection can always be improved.
Well, it doesn't really improve stats, right? It's just that.
Nothing else.
I don't know if that's worth it. It probably, like, too far. It's like, what else am I going to use it on? But, like, oh, that doesn't sound like that much of an upgrade. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just get it. I'm using the outfit currently. So it's actually, something I should check. I should realize I haven't checked if we have other. I can't upgrade this now. I did get a new dagger. Was hiding enemies with throwing or hitting enemies with throwing knives at close range. Okay, that's fine. Oh, that's my rank. I'm an idiot. It doesn't have a meter? Like, when does it go up? Does it go up, like, story-wise? Or does it go up what? What does it want me to see? Like, why is it saying? Is it just because I have a point?
Peace, friend. Welcome. Yeah,
let's just do it.
May I see your wares?
Please. Well cared for armor. The pride of any sane warrior.
What a difference that made. I can afford that too. Eh, why not?
Wise choice. Protection can always... Will that be all?
I will see you late.
Farewell.
The Mahtasib would like to remind all those requesting the Madan today that
a curious choice for a meeting place. Do you have the marked coins?
They are waiting for you at Damascus Gate.
What? Is this some kind of trick?
No trick. A race. I believe I'm fast enough to outrun your reputation. See you at the gate.
I should retrieve the coins at Damascus Gate before someone else does.
I feel like it is on hold, right? Wait, okay. Dude, fucking parkour is shit. Like, straight up, it's just fucking dog shit. Oh, no, it is on toggle. Why is it on toggle? So that might be part of the issue. Alright, let's see. I could have sworn I put it on hold. Okay, this is better. Okay, I think. I guess we'll see. This does feel better. So that might have been the issue.
Today you have enjoyed a fine victory. But do not let it swell your head.
My head is fine. But what of your head pride? I hope it does not prevent you from accepting a rematch sometime soon.
I have the coins. Now to make haste and deliver them.
Wait, why do I have to deliver them? Like, he's like right here. Whatever. Yeah. He really couldn't cross this fucking bridge. Oh, this is a restricted area? Oh. I guess I came across the bridge. Where am I? Am I in the city? Oh, I am. Okay. Didn't realize that. I must do this viewpoint on here, right? Yeah, is this the, I assume the end game area. This looks nice, though. I'll say that. I guess that kind of reminds, like, that does, like... How much is that? Is it really an... That's not really an easy connection. It's kind of, like, similar to, like, the rich and poor district and that sort of thing, but I doubt that's that intentional. Okay, cool. Just fucking climb, you piece of shit. Thing that all the viewpoints are fucking just like generic towers they just fucking added. Is it really like a revelation style thing?
بالله
I appreciate the service, but you are late. Please be a little quicker next time.
Fuck you too, then, motherfucker. Okay. Fuck that. Could do that. Is there anything else here? Storable site. Like what I'm missing. Wait, I have the gear. Well, I guess like chests is probably gonna be hard to find. Enigma, and I don't even get what the shards are. It's the only new one.
Forbidden is desired, which perhaps explains why there are still contracts waiting.
Welcome, welcome.
I doubt we can.
If
do
you
this.
Can improve this in
Sorry, be I just my guest. Wasted a bunch of supplies on the other thing. Oh, I can. Never mind. Barely. That is pretty good, actually, now I think about it. That or armor piercing? Yeah, maybe that. Again, that's pretty good, actually, now I think about it. That, like, completely gets rid of the body.
Is that it?
Thank you for...
Goodbye.
Alright. So, where is that mission that we just got? Is it outside of our area? Looks like it, right? So I don't even see it. Oh, that? Yeah, look, there it is. Alright, well, we'll do it later. What rank is that? Apprentice. Alright. Alright, let's just do this. Just do the main quest then. Okay. This is definitely helping now that's on hold. Why was it on toggle though? I'm pretty confident I left on hold. Oh, actually, maybe I didn't because I did switch it to L3 at one point, right? Which if I did, then yeah, I would have put it on toggle. Okay. Maybe that is my fault. You know, I kinda wanna see something again. I think I want that. also swap those? We'll see.
No need for that.
Right, I love how fucked my controls are at this point, because I've just swapped everything out a billion times. Did I get that or no? Oh, I didn't. Alright, well, I guess I got it. That opened up a few more viewpoints. So there's stuff over there. That we already did. Okay.
All credit where it is due.
They mean to that.
Came to my aid at my darkest hour. And from what I have heard, I am not the only one.
That felt very,
Bart Roberts-y.
But we must, it's like a mix of Bart Roberts and like Antonio from AC2. Like Bart Roberts and him like jumping down from the thing and like that sort of thing.
I see you two have met only briefly, but the night is young and there is much to discuss. About what you can procure for me.
Our means are limited, but rest assured, I will listen to your needs, Ali. Later. Share what you know about Alvo, so that Basim may do what he's come here to do.
Yes, yes, yes. Your affairs before mine. But just this once. Al Ghul sends orders to the prison guards detailing where to dig around Baghdad. But it's not just prisoners he's using.
There is a promissory note for workers here. It looks like Al Ghul arranges to purchase migrant laborers as well.
Who in Baghdad could make these sorts of arrangements without raising suspicion?
There is but one man, Mas'ud Al Yaqub. He runs Baghdad's soap mills. Finds paying work for foreign settlers, most of them Persian.
So he forces these laborers into working his dig sites, all under the guise of providing them with a livelihood.
I heard dick size.
Bashi!
My favorite character's back.
He tracked down one of Al Ghul's dig sites, posed as a prisoner. What happened?
The search turned up nothing. But that did not stop the guards from trying to silence us. I cracked one skull and fled. I doubt the others were as lucky.
A foolish thing to do with nothing to show for it.
Not nothing. Al-Ghul will be at the Caravanserai. I overheard the guards talking.
Of course. Merchants from all over stop there to rest. If Mas'ud is buying migrant workers, it is likely the Caravanserai is where he conducts his affairs. What does he look like?
He is a large man. Favors adornments like jewels and silks from the east.
Then he will be hard to miss. It is time, Bassam.
What is your plan?
That will be for Bassam to decide.
Yeah, I don't give a shit about this alone. Story, by the way.
No. Let me gather some men.
And allow for foolish spectacle. Your day to display your prowess will come. But this day belongs to Bassam. Consider it part of our agreement. Bassam?
Kind of shit. I guess we'll do
I am ready.
Then walk with me. Come, Bassam. Within our reach, Bassam. And like those before and those yet to come, Al-Ghul's death will be just. This is a man who preys off the desperate and the disenfranchised. And such atrocities will only continue. For Al-Ghul is but a cog in a larger wheel. One that spins destructively. So long as it does, we hidden ones will make it our mission to slow it to a stop. Today, you will lend your hand, your blade, to that very mission. And while Al-Ghul is your first target, he will not be your last. I have great belief in that, and in you. Through all my stoicism, my harsh lessons, know that you have impressed me, Bassam. The Order's presence in Baghdad and beyond rests on shifting sands, so long as you remain at the tip of our spear.
And that is where I intend to remain. Beholden to your guidance, Master. Busy as a beehive.
Come, set your sights on the trial that await.
Merchants, livestock, caravans from all walks. And I thought Anbar's markets were disorderly.
Where there is disorder, there is chaos, and chaos can bring opportunity. See what avenues present themselves. Be reactive, but patient, and trust your instincts.
That is Mas'ud, on the balcony, just as Ali described.
I see him. Go now. Wet it with the blood of the slain. I will find you when it is over.
You think your cruelty is well hidden, Al-Ghul. For you chose those with little voice, whose cries you knew would go unheard. They dug at your bidding. Died at your hand, and were cast away like so much refuse. All to scour the desert for some artifact. Even now you haggle for flesh, safe in the Caravanserai. You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you you faced a man unbound.
Okay.
The stage is yours, Basil. I will be watching.
Okay, I think we'll end here. Let's take that off. This one. Yeah, we'll end here. Next episode. I'm trying to debate over, like, should I do one more tonight or not? I might. I don't know. Yeah, I'll do one more. Why not? So, that'll be it for now. Thank you for watching.